During the coronavirus pandemic, you can use a variety of different mask techniques to stay safe. There are three different mask methods to keep you safe during the pandemic. Always sanitize your hands before handling a mask. For the first method, use a medical mask and knot the ear loops with the knot close to the edge of the mask. Fold in the corners of the surgical mask. Place the mask on your face. Put the ear loops on. Mold the nose clip to your nose. Remove any air gaps and ensure the mask is fit snugly against your face. This is called the knot and tuck method.